That there are children present, so we keep profanities to a minimum, please.
This is the man that has banned us from playing any all ages gigs ever again because he made a small child cry by telling them to fuck off.
We move swiftly on.
In your own time, boys!
Thank you.
is. It's dedicated to menopausal women. Yeah. We fucking rock!
Take that shit for facts.
My suit has not turned up. I gave it a ticket on the train and told it it's meant to be here by 4 o'clock. The fucker stayed in London!
That wasn't actually the case. He thought he had a shag yesterday night and he forsook his suit for the shag, which never actually happened. So he left it behind and he bought that crappy old jacket because he needed to wear something bad. £3 in some charity shop in Bradford earlier today, and doesn't it suit him well?
No. And he didn't even get a shag, so anyone tonight?
No shag and a crap jacket.
And that is the truth.
We bought it back because of Trump. Why did we bring it back?
Because the coma, the cunt, is bringing back fake news, and this is about fake news. So this is fuck Trump. You're a cunt.
Thank you.
residency or whatever they call it yesterday. This song is more poignant than ever. This is Hated, Hated by the Daily Mail.
Proud to be
fucking hated.
Shaking, banging, reporting, causing, knocking in my ears, my headache, touching. 5 minutes left.
Right.
5 minutes!
Number one.